It's Amaloy. Hi, Amaloy. Alright, so what should we do, Steph? What time do you want here? Fast one? Or do you want something slower? You can decline it if you want to do a if you want to do a 180 to warm up. Or did it already crash his program? That's the real question. Oh, he muted. Okay. I don't really care if you listen in on this bit. There's not. That's possible though. Oh no, it started. So I'm thinking that here you probably just want to do cultists and horde. I'm just gonna buy cultists actually. Yeah, I don't mind whoever listen. Yeah, there's no strategic advantage to be gained. This rune library is going to draw me something good, I'm sure of it. Well, it tried. I will probably take a horde on my next 6 plus. And then just buy green things. This grand market is going to be pretty obnoxious because of the... At least when you do draw that much money, which maybe won't happen that often. Look at that, 2 hordes. Wow. That's a really good, nice little draw. Right there. Steph's gonna be out of time. Even at this. This is piddly Blitz, too. He hasn't trained. I can't draw money to save my life, but he can. He's having no problems there. Stupid grand market. Well, I'm gonna be trying to catch up on duchy points. He got his province in time. That's gonna be it, though. I can't believe that he got a turn out of that. Wait a second. Our times were way off if he was... My display time is way off if he was still able to buy cards there. I don't know. I bought a develop. That was just. I don't know. See, I think I have my log, so I can send it to you. SCSN. It probably. Well, I don't know if it'll have any information. I think I have it. I'll have to look. I think I loaded this one with administrator as an administrator. I opened the output log and there wasn't. It didn't look like there was any. Anything useful, but oh well, anyway, we can try again if you want, Steph. I don't know. Yeah, the embargo will work if I never hit 5. It'll work just fine. Embargoing cultists. Of course, I can also buy these too. I don't have any problem doing that. My silver. my gold. It's a sad day. Stuff's just gonna run out of time. It looks like. I probably shouldn't have killed Josephine. Maybe he can play his turns fast enough. I hope not. He got it. Somehow I needed to take up more time from him. I mean, I needed maybe not trash my knight yet. That would have been probably right. Alright, so he switched his settings. Okay, this board is sort of funny. I'm not used to these 240s. I'm gonna have to think about this game a bit. And how to play it. Maybe I'll get to buy a possession already. These turns are pretty lucky. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, so currently possession doesn't work because you can just, it counts against their time, so you can just sit there indefinitely, which is not a super great. Way to play. Otherwise, there would certainly be some games where you would want possession. Should probably have another develop. He's doing very nice developy things. Whoops. That was the wrong card. Clicked on the wrong thing. Should be pretty lost. This point. I forgot about the possessioning in the start, confused myself a bit. Yeah, if I could somehow pile out here, that would be super. It's not gonna happen, so this turn he should be able to win by developing stuff. Shouldn't even be hard. Should be super easy, I think. He should. Maybe he'll run out of time. Did I buy a Great Hall? No. There he got his province. Now he's got to empty stuff. He's gonna run out if this clock is accurate. It's that last turn. That happened to me like three times against SCSN. You think your last turn is you think you can do it all, and then you play it too slowly and they beat you. Oh, 120. That's intense. We've got the auto trash ruins now, I believe. So should have no problems with the watchtowers. Another shout out to SCSN's lovely mod. It's simply a delight to use. So, you can play some of these engines. See, there you go. That was, he was playing. I didn't really look at the board, but, you know, urchin, it's always nice. There's a big engine here. Very big, very, very big. And, you know, if you're the guy who gets to collide his urchins on first turn against the 5-2, well, you're pretty happy. That might be a little bit of an understatement. I'm just way, way ahead here. It's totally resignable, in fact. That should have been an altar, but oh well. I don't need this necro. Well, that was a game. This one we could pull. Oh, we're doing 120. Exciting. Exciting stuff. I was sick of having two masquerades. I was done with it. Did he get all the provinces? Oh, okay, he got the provinces. All right, so Sir Dagon asks, how does the format work, basically? The format works is each person has a time bank, and when their time is up, they can't take any more turns. So if the, yeah, what Dr. Steelhammer is about to say, if your time runs out and you're already behind in points, it just auto resigns you, because your opponent is won at that point. If it if the other players, if your time runs out and the other person is behind you in points, they get a chance to catch up in points with their remaining points there. Probably like Apprentice Fortress would just have beat what we're doing here. I kind of expect, but oh well. I need a worker's village or something. That's a lot of money. Oops. That's not gonna work for me. Dagnab. Three provinces looks pretty good. There, I finally drew that. That only took about 30 tries. All right, he's gonna win this turn. He forgot to counterfeit his fool's gold. That was pretty nice from him. I got a little confused at the start. I mean, his open is better, but still. This is not, well, yeah, there's all cities and stuff. We'll try 180. Silver Chapel, you could do Cut Purse, I don't know. This is already close to more silvers than I want. But didn't see expand until he bought it. Great. This is. If I had gotten in two curses last. Well, maybe. If I had gotten in two curses last time, there was a chance. But this hand is totally unworkable. And so now the curses just die every time. Probably they die every time anyway, but. Oh, okay. If he doesn't run out of time, he should be fairly well crushing me here. I don't know why I got a gold. Look at this too. What are we playing here? Maybe he'll run out of time. It's very unlikely. Okay, it's not that unlikely. I shouldn't have got those provinces, should I have? Should just wait. See if he can get to the provinces in time. Nope. Well, this should not be too hard then. I kind of screwed up, but timing out, it's a thing with Blitz Dominion. It's an actual thing. So maybe the clock does have something to do with the, animation thing. It's weird. No, I've been ruined. Huh? I have a lot of runes. You know what I forgot about was this vineyards. That could be good. I did totally forget about vineyards. I don't know how many I have of these, but it's an okay amount. And give him a silver. I should have got a second, potion sooner. That is for sure. He can just buy the last duchy. Yeah, I should have got probably a third potion somewhere in there and then just gone for that sooner. I bought a lot of gold and stuff that were pretty stupid for me. I don't think there's much here besides, well, maybe. I don't know what he wants to play. If he thinks it's bad, we can do a different one. I should have bought a noble brigand. Oh well. I forget if this is actually a thing, this rebuild fiefdom stuff. I forgot I was gonna shoot. That was the wrong rebuild naming. Now I can just go for the Feedum, I guess. That's not gonna work, but... IGG. I can't hardly play these. Probably there are things I could be naming. I'm not really, counting very well here. Well, it doesn't matter. I got really confused about what was happening in that game. I'm gonna try and build the Alchemist stack. I don't really know if it'll work, but or how well it will work, I suppose. I mean, there's all this merchant guilding stuff to do, potentially. Blitz 60. Oh, there's Apprentice Market Square too, isn't there? That's probably better than what I'm doing. I should probably get an apprentice and have that. That's stupid of me. We've played this quite badly. This could be a lot more explosive, actually. And I've had really good draws. I think his draws have been a little worse than mine, but... don't think he gave him five. I don't even think he can get three in this amount of time. No. I should have been heading towards apprentice markets. Were way, way faster than that. I was just messing around with things that were really slow. I don't know what we've got here. I guess apothecary. You could do like baker masquerade. I don't know if it's any good, but you can do it. I expect he is going to, just even with the one apothecary, have a little better luck than me. Not luck, but have a better time drawing. I like a lot better time drawing. It's a little, I still do it actually. It's amazing how much I can underestimate apothecary still, even though I know it's quite good. In a variety of situations. So now why I do that, I don't know, but hopefully, of course, apothecary is a nightmare because you have to rearrange if you don't reveal coppers. And that takes forever. I probably waited a little bit too long to green here. Probably last turn would have been a perfectly safe time to do it. And now we're just going to run through these provinces with no problems. Yeah, I should have definitely greened the turn before. This is where it slows down some for him. But since we've only got, who went first? He went first. So I can tie. Oh. Ah. Yeah, SCSN's right. Steph could have got a storeroom and, well, he could still get a storeroom. I guess I'll just take the tie. I should have greened one turn before that. I'm sure I would have still made it through those provinces. And then he would have, he couldn't have tied because he was first player. The SCSN's right, he probably could have made use of the storm there to. Oh man, this is a big engine board too. Oh well. So we'll play it. We're gonna just run out of time here. Nice shanty. Look at this hand. I need to turn this autoplay on. This is a bit of a risk, but very lucky draw. I do need to turn the mining village one on. Well, that should have been played much, much faster. Except now I want it off again. He can't possibly catch me. Stef hasn't played nearly as much Blitz as I have, so as far as playing quickly, I think I have a, and knowing kind of, when you get plus by, it kind of screws up when you're trying to end your turn and stuff. Embargo Mint, right? I don't know. This is weird. Maybe a remake would have been better. we're kind of out of nice things to gain for the fours. Maybe a young witch or sea hag. When I'm remaking things, is what I'm thinking of. Probably young witch for my next one. I should probably just do that right at the start here. This is a garbage draw. Don't know what I'll hit off this treasury, but this is a nightmare. Yeah. These are like heralds. Yeah, I shouldn't have played that. That was stupid. He's got a mint. That's pretty nice. That totally sinks this turn for me. though, I'm a little worried about piles running out, which could happen this turn even. This is just a suicide. Why did I do this? I should have. Well, that last turn, I didn't have to do all that stuff I did. I could have got, like, two colonies or something. Something, anything that wasn't that. I'm not sure what the buy is here. I may skip the silver. That was quite a turn. That was quite a nana turn. I did forget procession. But anyway, that's game. His dud turn there at the end. His dead turn on that bridge really killed him. Da, 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 da. There's no real trashing here. Welp, I'm already getting a lot luckier than him. I'm buying a scout. That'll probably win it for me. He's hitting me this time. need more scouts. That's what I need. Bummer. I think he's gonna beat me. Somehow I've either just... look at that. Scout saves the day. Amazing. I shouldn't have played that last one. Last couple. These last four cards are still garbage. Ah, that was the wrong order to play those. Shoot. This is hardly worth. I ran out of time. I mean, I had the province way early. I was just trying to get some run some time off from him. Oh. Sorry, I didn't comment much there. I was so focused on this important speed. We're doing 90 seconds. foiled. It's not like great draw, but I don't know what speed is good here. Okay. My mouse speed kind of changed. I think my mouse has a some sort of bug with it because it the speed of it changes somewhat randomly. Whoops, that's the wrong card. Anyway, the result is that occasionally my mouse is suddenly moving slower or faster, and that's hardened Blitz. I need to get these off. Alright. I don't know if I really wanted to end the turn there, but that's fine. Need like a vault just to get hand size back up a bit. Should have done them all, obviously. Oh, I had five there? That was a mistake. I should have bought another vault. Oh well. Vault's sort of an attack. Hopefully, my hope here is that he will run out of time pretty soon, and don't really have any issues. Scoring points. With the vault attack. I don't know what happened here. Anyways, I was going to be able to buy a province this turn and win. Alright, I guess I resign here. Since his client is messed up. I don't know. I think I may stop now. Stef, that's not how you spell his name. But anyways, thanks everybody for watching, and I hope you enjoyed Blitz Dominion. We may, hopefully sometime we do like a one-day tournament with Blitz. It should work pretty well because of the how it plays. But anyways, I don't know when that will happen. I may not. I would like to organize something like that, but I don't know if I'll have time to, and someone else may. But anyway, I will see.